I found out about Genesis Foundation 2 years ago when I played for them at Jadavgarh. We played the Beatles tribute, and that's how I met the team at Genesis. And 2 years ago, I think, yeah, 2012, yeah.
Spencer, it's the first time you're going to be playing here. Are you excited?
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
What are you looking forward to the most here at GoaRnB?
Just playing with these guys. You know, we had a rehearsal yesterday, and it sounded great, and we just did a sound check. It sounded fabulous, so. Well, beautiful view, so.
We're happy.
Aviv, after Jadavgarh Music Festival, Goa Rhythm and Blues, what's different here, and what's exciting about Goa Rhythm and Blues?
Well, the first thing, and the most obvious thing is the water behind me, the sea. I love the sea. Always love to play by the sea, so this is definitely a one-up on the Jadavgarh Festival, which was beautiful also. I was in the mountains almost. But yeah, so the sea. And Goa is also my home now, so it's playing to a home crowd, hopefully, which will be nice.
Goa Rhythm and Blues Festival!
Here we go!